Good evening and welcome to 10 News. First, the grieving family of Sharon DeCole, killed when a police car in pursuit ran a red light. This questioned the value of police chases that put innocent lives at risk. They also paid tribute to the mother of three, remembering her as a kind, caring and spiritual person.
Lashay DeCole's birthday will forever be marred by tragedy. Yesterday, she turned 16, the day her mother, Sharon, was killed by a police car running a red light.
She was just a beautiful lady. She was just very, very gentle. The daughter's extremely distressed. She doesn't remember anything of the accident. She just wanted to know where the mother was.
Officers were pursuing a stolen vehicle in Dianella. The young constable driving raced through an intersection, T-boning the DeCole's car. Her distraught family can't understand how the chase was justified.
They should just let the car go. I think you can replace a car, but you can't replace this, you can't replace her life, you can't replace now what's been left behind for her daughter and her husband and her two sons.
Today, tributes from friends and family flowed. Those close to the 50-year-old overwhelmed by her sudden death.
She was one of the best girls in the world. She looked after the children like a gold. I cannot explain how good she was. She was one angel, not one person.
She was very nice. I'm very sad, you know.
I think it shatters too many lives.
Tonight, Lashay remains in hospital, surrounded by family. Alice Pooley, 10 News.